Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I decided to do kind of my everyday, like, days that I have class look. Sorry, because I have to use the mirror behind because I don't have a viewfinder. But here we go. So first I start out with my eyebrows, because as you can see, I have very little. And I take the ColourPop Eyebrow Pencil. I love this, and it's in the shade Honey Blonde. And, I don't know, it's just perfect for me. I hate having light eyebrows because it's so complicated to find a good, like, bold color. So now that I've used my pencil, I go in with my ColourPop pomade in the same shade of Honey Blonde, and then I take my e.l.f. eyebrow pencil and just comb through my eyebrows to make sure everything's smooth, and then I apply the pomade, and I like to use the pomade because it kind of, like, sets the pencil and everything. I don't really use it, like, for filling in wise, I guess. So I like to go in with this lip balm and apply it to my lips before I do lipstick or anything, just because it sets a nice, you know, moisturize for my lips so they don't get all dry and gross. Now I'm taking an angled brush and my NYX concealer. It's in the shade Light Medium, and I'm going to go around my eyebrows and try to fix, you know, a little bit of damage control because I'm terrible at doing eyebrows. Finished with my eyebrows, I go in for my eyeliner, and I can't do eyeliner for the life of me, so I use this Beauty Blender tool, and it's kind of like a plastic guitar pick that helps you do a wing, because I can do, like, normal eyeliner. I just stink at the wing. Sometimes I'll use tape if I do an eyeshadow look, but I go in with this liquid liner first, and then so you just place it where you, at the angle you want your wing at, and then you just line. It is so simple and such a lifesaver, and I get compliments on my eyeliner every time I use this tool. So next I do my bottom liner, and I'm going in with the Kat Von D, I believe it's the signature, no, autograph pencil, not signature, and then I just apply it on my lower lash line. I love this pencil because it's super creamy and easy to apply. So here are my, you know, finished eyeliner. So once my eyeliner's finished, I go into my Hoola Hottie case that I got for free from Ulta. And it's where I keep all my eyelash goodies, and I use the Allure, I believe, eyelash adhesive. I can't use black eyelash adhesive because I'm super, super allergic to it, I discovered a month ago. So it's kind of sad, but anyways, I'm using Kiss lashes. I don't remember exactly what number they are, but I love these because they're wispy. So now my lashes are applied like magic. No, I did them off camera because I hate doing them on camera. But here's the final look. I love them because they just kind of bring everything together. To blend them in, I use an eyelash curler. And I got this one from Rite Aid like a week ago, and I actually love it. But I like to do this because it just kind of, like, smushes everything together and curls them nicely. And then I take the Stila mascara sample that I got, I don't know, like a month ago. And I've been loving this mascara. And I apply a thin layer to my top lashes. Like I said, just to get everything blended together nicely. So as a primer today, I'm going to be using my MAC Fix and Prime spray. I love this stuff. It, you know, works well when my skin's having an oily day. It doesn't make my skin, you know, additionally oily. So I'm just drying it, and then I had a great idea to use this fan to dry it. To apply my foundation, I go in with an already dampened beauty blender. This is like the first step I do before doing makeup. And I'm going in with this Ulta, I believe it's like HD Focus, and my L'Oreal Infallible. I love the Infallible, but it's just a little too dark a shade for my skin. So I mix it with the Ulta to lighten it a little bit. And then I just mix it on my hand, and then I stir it around with the tweezers to make sure it's an even color. And then I apply it to my face with my beauty blender. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. But I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and nothing. So for concealer, I used the Shape Tape from Tarte. I love this because the wand is so large, and I seriously love this product, and I only discovered it like 3-ish months ago. It doesn't crease or anything, and I also use my same beauty blender I use for my foundation to blend this out. Like I said, I love this product. To set my face, I use this setting powder that I got from Beautylicious.com, and I go in with a dry beauty blender, and I set all of my most oily spots or spots that I put concealer on, and then also below where I'm going to contour. So next I go in with my e.l.f. lip primer to prime my lips for lipstick, because it's just nice to have an even base, and this one's kind of thick, so I use my finger to really apply it. This one's cool though, because on the other side it has a lip plumper. To distribute the rest of my powder on my face, I'm using Revlon's stippling brush. I don't really like this brush for liquid when I bought it, so I use it for powder now, and it works pretty well for powder. For my contour, I'm going in with Smashbox 3-Tone Contour Compact, and I'm just using this unicorn brush that I got off of Amazon. It works really nice with it. It's a contouring brush, and then I take the darkest shade first, and I apply that as like the base contour, I guess. I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough. Somewhere along the lines, we saw seeing eye to eye, you were staying out all night, and I had enough. Oh, I don't know where you've been or where you're going, but I know I won't be home, and you'll be on your own. I'm gonna rock you through the dark night of the morning, I'm gonna rock you when the sun won't let you sleep. I'm waking up, it's time to hide, when you're talking to me, I'm gonna rock you through the dark side of the morning. Next, I go in with the middle bronzy color, and I just go like a little bit above my base contour because it kind of creates a nice like fade into your normal skin tone. So once I'm all done with my contour, I go in with blush, and I'm just using this brush that I got on my Ipsy bag, and then I'm going into my beautiful Z palette. And I'm going to take my Ofer blush right there. I love this blush. It's a very nice, subtle blush. Now for my favorite part of makeup ever, my highlight. Today I'm going to use the Wet n Wild highlighter. I love this highlighter so much. Like, it, to me, is a dupe to Jeffree Star. Like, it's amazing, gorgeous, wears great. Like, look at that shine. Yes, it slays. So my face is almost finished. There's just a few more quick things to do, but the base and everything is done. To set my face, I'm going with the L'Oreal Infallible Setting Spray. I love this. You know, it's half the price of Urban Decay, and I feel like it does just as good of a job. So I spray it all over my face, and then I'm taking that same little fan to dry it. For my lips, I'm going in with my favorite lipstick of all time, Androgyny by Jeffree Star. I love this color. It's a daily wear for me just because it, you know, matches so many different looks. Once everything's done, I'm going in and putting mascara on my bottom lashes because I feel like when I do it this way, it's the least amount of mess that I can possibly make with it. Here is my finished look, and it's just something simple, like I mentioned earlier. You know, on days that I have classes, because I am in college, it's just something quick and easy to do. It's not too much, you know. Let that wild beast of hair down. It's such a bad hair day today, but that's what Ohio humidity does.
I'm happy, happy with that.